This video will show you how to get rid of the annoying KMPlayer sidebar, which looks like this thing. To get rid of it, what you're going to have to do is follow these easy and safe steps. There are multiple ways, but my way is always the best. Close down KMPlayer if you have it open. Find your KMPlayer icon or shortcut, right click on it, and go to Open File Location. Does not matter which version of Windows you have. Just get there. Another way to go about it is going into your File Explorer, My Computer, whatever. Going to C, then KMPlayer. Depending on which version of KMPlayer you have, you may see a logo folder or you may not. If you do not see a logo folder, create one. If you do see it, ignore this step. Go to New, Folder, and name it Logo. Once inside the logo folder, make sure there's no files in it. You're gonna make one. Go to New, Text Document. You're gonna name it index.htm. That's India, November, Delta, Echo, X-ray, dot, Hotel, Tango. I forgot what M is. What is M? M, mother? Maplewood. I don't know. It will warn you. Ignore warnings. We're American here. Once done, that's it. If you have hide extensions enabled, you will have to go this route. Right click, new, text document, open text document, go to file, save as, and name it index.htm. Click save and you're good to go. To test to see if this works, go to start, KMPlayer, and beautiful. No more frickin' sidebar. Yeah!